if you remember, you probably don't remember because you're terribly young and you were only born in 1971, so this happened before your time. But when the whole space program was happening, they were sending animals up into space as an experiment, just one-way tickets, chimps and dogs and things like that. I thought it was terrible, actually. Did you find that a little bit distressing? Yes, me too. What happened with me was, I didn't realise at the time because I was quite young. I had lots of pets. And one morning I went to feed my very dearly loved pet rabbit, Mr. Bunny Hops, and he was gone. Just gone, no trace. This was in 1959. In 1961, I lost my pet guinea pigs, Bubble and Squeak. They just disappeared one night, not to, ever to be seen again. My pet rat, Mistopheles, some months later, just gone. And then in 1963, my pet tortoise, Harold Macmillan, took off. I know. I know. I was pretty devastated. I was quite heartbroken. And then the final straw for me was my cat, Major Tom, disappearing. Never to be seen again. For many years, I actually thought it was my father experimenting with new sausage flavours. So I never had another pet again. But when I grew up and I read the declassified files of the space program, I found that my pets going missing correlated with the same dates that they'd sent exactly those animals up into space. Then I knew. I knew what had happened to them. I tried to report them to the Royal Society for Prevention of Cruelty to Animals, but some person on the other end of the phone said something about the Statue of Liberation's running out or something, so that didn't get very far. Anyway, I think it's very sad, and I think about my pets often, floating around in space in their little tin cans, and I dearly hope some highly intelligent, compassionate extraterrestrials who love animals picked them up and took them home to their planet and are looking after them, and that they're living happily ever after. And just as a side note, they didn't stop there, the space program people. In 1991, they sent a jellyfish up. And that jellyfish was the very first Earth species to actually reproduce in space. I think it probably just split itself in two from sheer loneliness. Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirts you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. Major Tom to ground control, I'm stepping through the door, and I'm floating in a most peculiar way, and the Earth looks very different today. Here am I floating in my tin can, Your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me? He's gone.